Good morning, Gilchrist Grizzlies, and welcome to Grizzly AM, your morning news show. I am Gertie.
And I am Damien. Today is Monday, October 14th, 2024. For all grades, it is Special Area Day 2. Please stand for the morning pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the news. Wow, we had a great time at the Great Grizzly Run Friday. Here are some pictures of the fun.
Council officers and representatives conducted a food drive for people in Taylor County affected by Hurricane Helene. They collected over 600 items. Way to go, Grizzlies!
Now it is time for a Grizzly Weather Report with Blaine.
Checking our Grizzly Weather Station, we have a current temperature of 64 degrees and an expected high of 89 degrees. There's a 3% chance of rain. Now it is time for the Principal's Corner with Mr. Crow.
Thank you, Blaine, and marvelous Monday to all my Gilchrist Grizzly friends. I hope you had a great weekend and you're ready for another great week right here at Gilchrist. And I am so proud of all my Gilchrist Grizzly friends that we made our Great Grizzly Run goal last week, and it looks like Mr. Crow's going to have to ride around in a blow-up horse around school. So be ready for that. We'll do that sometime soon. And I also want to share with you, we have some very special visitors coming to school today. Our very own superintendent of schools, Superintendent Hannah, and his special team will be here. So if you see them, give them that good grizzly wave and that great grizzly smile and welcome them to our wonderful school this morning. So let's have a great week. Let's read. Make it a great day.
Thank you, Mr. Crow. Please join us again tomorrow for another edition of Grizzly AM. Have a great day. Bye.